So you get on your knees saying, God, please save me.